Perenara. He's got to be one of the most lethal guys around the rough edges, the fringes. He's so strong. He's got that reach. He's quick.
Now Perenara again goes himself. He's strong. He's very strong. And he gets there. Well, well, well. So Perenara rolls it in. Vito detaches. And a nifty little kick by Perenara, beautifully run by Machado. Genius.
He's got CO. Still no Dan Palmer, but there's plenty of opportunities for Perenara. Try.
Now the Hurricanes applying pressure. Barrett with the kick out to the wing. Oh, it's pinpoint.
Two runners coming, Laua.
We are.
A meter out, good field position. Perenara with a big show and go on the left.
Now, Francis Saili, little chip kick ahead, into space two, gets to it first with the toe. Francis Saili, oh, great work from Perenara.
He's got a nice bait from the bat. He's got away from a beautiful play. And that's Max Jones. Good start here for the Hurricanes. A taste of the winners. And this time it's Laua. Oh, we want a start. This is Perenara. Wonderful running.
Open scrum. 27 metres, of course. Here's Vito. Got it away to Perenara. On the first goes TJ Perenara. Looking for Barrett.
In numbers. Perenara. Oh, he stretches and I think he might have another one.
Oh, but look, Perenara's gone down and he's gone down in agony. So real problems here for the Hurricanes. Perenara hobbling back into position. Robbie Robinson comes away for the chase. Elliott moves it on smartly to Nunai Williams, holding it up, almost mesmerizing the defense.